This morning, I have the great privilege of administering the oath of office for the third time to Sheriff Margaret Mims. That is an outstanding and accomplishment for me, as well as the sheriff, as I have also had the honor of administering the oath to her predecessors, Steve McGarian and Richard Pierce. But for Margie, what an accomplishment. And I say Margie only because I've been a personal friend of hers for many years, and I knew her father, Adrian White, who was a constable in the Carruthers Judicial District for many years. He then became a deputy sheriff, and when he retired, he had attained the rank of sergeant. I wish, as does Margie's entire family, that he was here today to see the continued success of his daughter, Margie. He'd be very proud of her and her accomplishments. And her successful life. Margie has her father's badge in her pocket right now, and she carries it with her. It was his badge number was 28, and her badge number is 29. Margie has been a peace officer since January of 1980. In November 2006, Margie became the 25th person to be elected to the office of sheriff, which was established in 1856. Historical? Yes. Our first female sheriff. Margie has served brilliantly for the past 8 years and getting ready to embark on another 4 productive and particularly challenging years in our county's current economic condition. Even this venue is chosen by Margie for the purpose of cutting down on her costs in the budget. Margie, are you sure you want to do this again? Of course you do. No one else could have accomplished what you have accomplished in the past 8 years. Margie received an award of heroism by the City of Fresno, Fresno County, and Fresno Council governments for saving a life efforts. Sheriff Mims and several deputies were getting off the subway in Washington, D.C. some years ago, and her deputies were just a little ways ahead of her walking, and she was behind them. She heard them yelling at her, "Margie, Margie, we need your help. Please hurry." When Margie approached, she found that there was a boy laying on the sidewalk. She found that he had no pulse and his heart was not breathing. She immediately gave him CPR. And just before the medics arrived, he responded. I expect the young boy, who is now a young man, is very happy that Margie was there at that given time. Margie was awarded Peace Officer of the Year by the California Rifle and Pistol Association to be presented at a dinner in the Los Angeles area. She did not attend as one of her outstanding deputies and a deputy or a sheriff or police officer from Reedley were killed in the line of duty. Margie has told me that one of the hardest things she has encountered as a sheriff is the death of a deputy or a deputy's family member. Margie, you have my complete respect. You are indeed a role model to everyone here and everyone in our community. Your integrity is unmatched and your willingness to serve our county and its people is unwavering. And again, it is my pleasure, and with great honor, I will administer the oath of office to you.